Yeah, he's done a great job of fitting in. He really has. That's always the thing that's important to me, certainly that position that he fits in. And all of our quarterbacks really do a good job with that. So that's first and foremost, you know, an important thing. The second thing is just that they can move the offense and run the offense. We get a lot of things going on there. And we got, you know, like I said, we got some guys who can do that.
When you've got a competition that you feel is pretty close, how much does one guy's upside or what you perceive his ceiling to be or how good he could get with game reps play into that decision?
Yeah, I think all those things matter. You know, it's not going to be any one thing. And I think a lot of this, like I said, it comes down to a gut feeling. And, you know, you got to let a guy go play and let him grow in games and all those type of things. And, you know, I go back to that's why Jake Haner's going to play some. Because he deserves it, and he needs to get game. He doesn't have much legitimate game time himself. And so, you know, like I said, I truly mean this. We're excited about this QB position. We'll see.
Is that something?